So scared that you don't want me here. In the corner of the living room reading subtitles, cause I can't hear the show. You put up the noise while you're laughing in the kitchen, pouring drinks over ice, and I am not the type to go out every night, cause I just need some time to know what's wrong in my head. Pulling out the pages that I wrote for you, hoping you don't think that I'm dependent, cause I know the truth might be too much. I'm not enough. I'm always disappointed in the things I write. Even when I speak, it seems the words will never come out right. Coping alone, just bring me home. And it's happened again. Another friend said, marry me. Well, unknowingly, signing away the life he wanted. I'm glad none of our parents stayed together. I hate to be a bummer, but